Alright guys, welcome back to more Firewatch. Do me a favor, subscribe, like, and share the video with your friends to help the channel and the series grow. I thank you guys for your support. It means a lot. Keep showing the love. I'll keep praying these out for you guys. Now, with that being said, this video, let's try not to get knocked in the head by a crazy stalker. You know what? Now I think about it, what if that dude that hit us is the mysterious guy we saw with the flashlight back in the, on episode 1? Oh, here we go.
Alright, I'm here. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I've already reported the fence before. Freaking gate.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Okay. I've given it the good college try. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Yep.
Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Nope. I should have known. It's worth a try, guys. So we're gonna have to go back to Did she say Ruby? Yeah, we've already been to this look for control burn south of Ruby River. So we have to go all the way back down. Jesus, Lord. Well, we best hop too. Turn it back around and let's go. We legit have to go all the way back down. Wait a minute. Oh, that's just a fence. But let's think about it, though, guys. What really goes on out here? I mean, there's no way to call the cops. This game really intrigues me. And someone will go through great lengths to hurt us so that we don't figure out who they are. I really want to get to the bottom of this. And I wonder, does this game have multiple endings? It seems like it would. It just seems like it. Play enough games to where you know. All right, I think we go back this way, and it leads us back to Two Forks, and then we go south of Two Forks to Ruby River. So we follow this back, all the way back to Two Forks, and then, yeah, we'll go south of Two Forks and follow that trail, and we'll hit Ruby River. And that's where we're going, the scout camp. And I see it has here, I'm zooming out on nothing, it says to Thoroughfare Trailhead, and then there's Thoroughfare Lookout. I wonder, is there multiple maps? This isn't the only map. I never get tired of taking in these gorgeous graphics, I tell you that much. Wait a minute, am I going the right way? I keep doing that. We gotta go all the way around. So far, almost 10 episodes deep, man. I'm loving this. I'm addicted. I don't know if I sound cliche to the other, you know, YouTubers that play this game, but it is what it is. I'm gonna start playing more indie games more often. I know some of the bigger YouTubers, most of them play the AAA titles. I'm gonna start incorporating a lot of B-class, AA.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Both. Tailing me and, you know, both.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
Both.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
I'm going with both. I'm gonna make sure I'm hiking in the right direction because we're trying to head back to Two Forks. Okay, we are. We're going the right direction. That's gonna make me paranoid to travel in this darn woods at night, man. Dude, attacked us in broad daylight, though. I was gonna say, does that mean were the kids really the ones who vandalized our tower? But I think they were. I mean, come on, they were. But it when that stuff happens, it causes all these thoughts to rush through your head. Now, we're gonna go south here. I wish you could just drop down, but you can't. Make sure I'm going the right way. I am. Okay, see. I guess we have to cross. We have to cross that river. Now, I don't know if I'm going too far. Let me make sure I didn't miss. I'm not going too far. I think we have to go. God, man, they really love forcing you to go the long way. I'm telling you, if this was really me, I'd be taking all types of shortcuts. I would have slid right down this. You see that? And went right across that river. And would have made it to Ruby River and went south instead of going all the way around. I guess that's one of the negatives I have about this game. I hate when games in general, I'm not just going to wring the developers of this neck, force you, man. I mean, I don't mind a little linear gameplay, but god dog on it.
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a,
Oh, this ought to be good.
Turt Reynolds.
Turt Reynolds.
Well, now I can't wait to see him.
The mustache is impressive.
You tell him I love Cannonball Run.
A little turtle friend. Yeah, we're keeping him. Okay. Oh, come on.
Whoa, Delilah, the trail I hiked in on, it's gone.
What is this, the Twilight Zone?
It's starting to feel like it.
Well, look, don't freak, okay? This happens. At the end of the summer, we just fly you out. Or, you know, if there's an emergency.
I'm sensing an emergency.
I can't call and ask for a $15,000 helicopter ride because there might be someone out here harassing us.
Well, let me know when you can, okay?
Okay, Henry.
Okay. So I can't go that way. So where do I go? There better be another way. Because that was a... What's this? Nope. Lord, 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 man. We are going around in circles. I don't see any rappel rocks. Oh, man, I gotta figure this out. Hold on, let me see where this is leading us. Okay, he's just gonna hop on down without checking. Right, here we go. Yo, this is the type of stuff you would do as a kid. Hop across creeks. Another note, guys. I might be able to read it just by... Ron, really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that don't suck ass. Most of the time, I prefer to keep things... What is that? Okay, we're gonna read it. Prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that. I look... I took the job so that I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter away through a bottle of Fife's instead. Miss you, Dave. Could he be the stalker? Terminal 7. Guys, novels in the digital age right now, man. I have my Xbox and everything else up there, man. Doing this toilet paper. Okay, something popped up about a June fire.
June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Jet ski? What is that? Snowmobile. Snowmobiles out here? Well, this is the mountains, huh?
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Right.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa. Someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
I mean, that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
What?
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den. Or, you know, anywhere.
Alright, I guess we're... Let me see. Usually I stop it right here, but since we're right there, I'll try to fit it in.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
That's right.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Camp Arapaho. Okay. Of course, we're not gonna make that jump. Now we have to walk the ravine. High ground over here. course we get here and nobody's here. I can't even... Okay, do we have to go around the other side or what? It's like it's... Ooh, don't want it to glitch up on me. All right, let's go around the side here. Why can't we just come from that way? That's crazy.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weeblo or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
Huh. You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a weeblo do it.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Yeah, this doesn't look like it's been used. Unless someone squats in it, because these things are torn to pieces. We got a bear trap.
There are bear traps out here in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
Huh. Wow. Okay, we made it. Camp is vacant. All right, guys, we're going to stop it here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video with your friends if you enjoyed it. Take care, and I'll catch you guys.